made this here with all the ice on in the booth. At the gate outside, when they pull up, they give me loose.
Yo! Whoa! What is going on, guys? It's your boy Zetran back with another video, and as you guys can tell from the title, we got something a little bit different here today. It's still anime related, but it's just a little bit different. We got a little something with some music or something. You know, we're gonna be reacting to the anime mix AMV, Whatever It Takes. Now, this video was recommended to me, came and talk, recommended to me by a subscriber, or I hope you're a subscriber, you know, just watching my videos, making comments, telling me what to watch. You ain't even subscribed. But even if you're not, we still love you over here, but subscribe now. Since I'm reacting to your video, go ahead and subscribe. And I'm gonna leave the comment up on the screen so he knows who he is and y'all know who he is, and y'all don't think I'm just making stuff up just to react to stuff. No, we ain't doing that. But I mean, I don't know nothing about this video. I think it's music. That's what I would assume just by looking at, you know, it's called a mix, and maybe Whatever It Takes is the song title. I don't know. I really don't know. So it got like 6 million views and 200,000 likes. So this better be good. That's all I'm saying. This better be fire. This better have some Demon Slayer in here too, baby. If I don't see Zenitsu or Shinobu, we're going to have a problem. We're gonna have a problem now, just play. All right, already been talking too much, so let's go ahead and get into the video. Before we do, guys, hit that like button. I really do appreciate it. I see y'all liking my videos like nonstop. Like, y'all going super crazy with the likes on my videos, man. I really appreciate it. I tell y'all every time I log into my studio app, my YouTube studio app, I look at the likes and it's just like boop, 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 boop. It just keeps going up, just like my subscribers. Guys, make sure you subscribe, because, man, I'm really appreciating the amount of subscribers that I'm just growing and growing and growing. The giveaway is still coming. It's going to be coming. The giveaway instructions are going to be coming when I do my manga haul. My manga haul for the past 2 months, we're going to have the giveaway instructions in there. So, guys, make sure you subscribe so you guys see when that giveaway goes up, because I'm only going to have that giveaway open for a couple of days, and then I'm going to close it. Closing it, because I want the people that like really truly support me to get that giveaway. So I appreciate everyone that's been subscribing. My subscribers are going up too, just climbed the escalator with the subscribers, so I appreciate that as well. And then let me know in the comment section below if you guys want me to react to something too. Just leave it in the comment section and we'll react to it. Let's just get into the video. So without further ado, let's get into the anime mix AMV Whatever It Takes reaction. All right, for all my returning viewers and all my returning subscribers, you already know the drill with my reaction videos. We gotta hit them with that copyright repellent, because YouTube be trying to play me, man. I'm trying to tell y'all that they be trying to play me. I hope this song ain't copyrighted. I'm praying that this song is not copyrighted. We'll find out when we go to upload. I'm telling y'all, I edit the whole video. I let it render. I take like 20-30 minutes for it to render. I make the thumbnail, then I upload it to YouTube. It got to process the standard definition version, then it got to process the HD version. Then when it's finally done with the HD version, then they tell me whether it's blocked or not. And if it's blocked, then I gotta go do the whole process over again. YouTube, y'all really making me work out here. But let's just get into the video, because y'all already know the drill. Let's just get into the video. This song better be a banger. Oh, we got some Naruto. Okay, I see Demon Slayer. I don't know who that is. Is it Rim? I don't know who that is either. Who is these people? Yo, what the heck? Oh, 02, my girl right there. Okay, we got Attack on Titan, Demon Slayer. I don't know what that is. Oh, Fire Force. Oh, that was Kakeguri. Oh, snap. Yo, so Zenitsu. That's what I'm talking about. Ooh. Oh, they putting the beat with the sword slashing. Oh, snap. Oh, you saw Tanjiro came out that bad boy right there. Ooh. Oh, this is my favorite scene. This is my favorite scene, the Levi Chase scene. Oh! Yo, what was that? What is that anime? Somebody let me know what the anime is. Yo, I can't even pause it. I can't pause it. Yo, someone let me know what the anime is. That looked crazy. You saw how she, bruh, with the mechanic, but she was like, yo, someone let me know. Link, tell me in the comment section, please. What is it? Wait, let me show you. Wait, did I go too far back? Wait, hold on, hold on, hold on. We gotta go back real quick. Real quick. Right. I love the Levi Chase scene. Oh man, they did that so nice. This one, look at that. Ooh, wait, you saw that they transformed. Yo, they're going crazy. Is that, I don't know what anime she's from, but oh, that's a something Alter or something. Kakeguri. Damn, I don't know a lot of these animes. I don't know that one. That one looks fire though. Ooh, what's that one? Fire. Yo, they be putting the beat with the actual fighting. Ooh, that sounds so cold. That sounds so cold, bruh. Is that Zatch Bell? Oh, that was One Piece. Oh, that's my scene. That's my scene. Y'all already know that's my scene. I don't know what that is. I don't know half of these anime. I feel ashamed. Y'all gotta link me to anime in this, bruh. Yo, what the heck? You know what? I haven't seen Hunter x Hunter. Where Hunter x Hunter at? Yeah, we got Zenitsu, boy. Is this like a song? Like, is this a real song? Or is it someone make this? Because I know I'm about to get copyrighted, boy. Lord have mercy. 02. Yo, I love Darling in the Franxx, man. I don't know so many of these animes. From this video, let me know y'all's top 3 favorite animes that they showed in this video. Yo, it's going crazy. Yo, what the heck? Yo. Oh, Mob Psycho. Levi chasing. Ooh, One Punch Man. Woo-hoo-hoo. Yo. Shinobu! I told y'all! That's what I was waiting for. Yeah, that was cold. That was cold. That was cold. I ain't gonna hold
Google
you.
Fi. Yo, Google Fi,
get your
Google.
Get off! We just turned up this anime. We got Bigfoot over here, bro. Get y'all get out of here, bro. Whoever linked that, hey, I appreciate you for linking that. That was fire. I've never seen that. I honestly have never seen that before. Like, they was matching up like the hits and the sword clashing with the beat, and then it was like boom, 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 boom. And they had all these crazy animations from all these different shows, bro. Like, that was crazy. Woo! That was lit, bro. That was lit. That was lit, bro. That was lit. Hey, I appreciate you for linking that to me, man. I appreciate you. That was a dope song, too. Dope song. Dope song. But yeah, that, hey, y'all let me know the one where the girl's arm was transforming, it was from like above or something like that. Like, let me know what anime that is. That animation look crazy. That animation look absolutely insane. Y'all gotta link me that to me, man. Let me know y'all's top 3 favorite animes that y'all was, that was in that montage, and let me know in the comment section below, because I have not seen half of those. I knew about half. Well, maybe even 40% at best. I am not the anime man. This is not the anime YouTube channel. But when we start growing, we're going to start watching all these animes. We're going to know about them, baby. We're going to know. But that was fire. Ain't really much else to say. I appreciate you for linking that to me and letting me know about it so I can react to it. That was definitely dope. If y'all got some other videos that y'all want me to react to, please let me know in the comment section below. Subscribe for future reactions to not only to anime, but to trailers or music montage things. We're gonna be doing gameplay, we're gonna be doing all kind of stuff. Like, I really want to just do anything that I'm interested in. Manga hauls, anime figure hauls. I got two figures coming in this month, man, to add to the figure collection. Plan to do an unboxing on this channel. Gonna be dope. Gonna be doing the manga hauls for the past 2 months on this channel too, so that should be dope as well. And then we're gonna be doing, I got some manga this month too for August, so in September we're gonna be doing a manga haul for this month as well. More To Your Eternity reactions are coming out soon. I've already reacted to a couple of episodes, so once I get those edited, they're gonna be coming out for y'all. And then like the video if you guys enjoyed the song, if y'all enjoyed my reaction, and let me know with that like button. go ahead and I tell y'all all the time on Demon Slayer reactions, Demon Slayer slash that like button and karate chop or just Rasengan that subscribe button. Just do something to it. I don't know. Just do something to it. Click it. I don't know. Whatever. But without further ado, guys, peace out.